George bought the following items from a kiosk: 4 kg of tomatoes at 30 shillings, a half kg of onions at 20 shillings, two 2 kg packet of maize flour at 62 shillings, and 3/4 kg of sugar at 80 shillings. He paid for the items using 500 shilling note. How much balance did he get?
The answer is 166 shillings.
Correct.
Solution: tomatoes is equals to 4 times 30, that is 120 shillings. Onions is equals to 20 shillings. Maize flour is equals to 2 times 62, that is 124 shillings. Sugar is equals to 80 shillings. Total is 120 plus 20 plus 124 plus 80. The answer is 344 shillings. Balance is equals to 500 minus 344, that is 166 shillings.
Correct. We proceed to the next question.